Hey, it's KMFM here at the Wing Dome. Me and my couple of my buddies.
My buddy Jake. And my buddy Zach.
Are going to go do the 7 Hot Wing Challenge tonight. If we win, we get a free t-shirt and our picture on the wall and our food for free. So let's see what happens.
Well, I hope I can do it because I got no money.
Not successful. Right.
What happens if you fail at the Wing Challenge?
Well, then I run and you pay.
Son of a bitch. Jake, what's your thoughts on the Wing Challenge?
It's going to be easy.
Are you ready for it?
No.
Did your Jack and Coke help you out?
A little bit. Calm the nerves.
Alright, so our wings are almost here. We got some flyers. Signing them. Now we know all the rules. We can't eat or drink anything during the 7 minutes while we eat these wings. So, I think Zach's getting a little scared.
I'll look it. Want me to film the whole thing?
Those look like some delicious... delicious wings.
Do we start or?
No, wait.
We gotta wait. Jacob wants to go right now. Look at that.
Dude, it looks like shit.
It looks like chicken doo doo.
Looks like someone pooped out a bunch of chicken wings. And then sprinkled stuff on them.
So, the 7 Hot Wings Challenge is done. The 3 of us completed the challenge as a team. We went in as children and came out as men.
Men.
Hell yeah.
But the challenge and the pain and the suffering is still not over yet. Tomorrow, we have to deal with lava poo.